Hello there. My name is Corey Uhal. I'm the Director of Student Activities at Sequoia High School. In addition to running several programs on campus, I'm also the chair of our Student Leadership Program, which is a program that's taught in three distinctly different classes that you can see on your screen here. We have our Associated Student Body class, our ninth grade Student Leadership Program, and our Sports Leadership class, which we added during the 2019-2020 school year. A little bit about what those three classes look like. Our sports leadership class is taught by our athletic director and head girls soccer coach, Melissa Schmidt. It's a 10th through 12th grade class, and their basic purpose is to support and publicize the school's athletic programs. I'm not gonna go too deep into that since I'm not the expert. Any questions about the sports leadership class can be directed to Melissa Schmidt at mschmidt@seq.org. The second of the three classes in our sports and our student leadership program is our ninth grade student leadership class. This is a class that I teach. It's taken as an optional seventh class for ninth grade students. So if you're sitting there as an eighth grade parent or an eighth grade student thinking that might be a good fit for you, you'll want to stay tuned to some of the information in this presentation. The third class is ASB, our Associated Student Body class. That's basically our varsity leadership program. We'll get a little bit deeper into that in just a moment. What is student leadership? This ninth grade curricular class, that means we teach things in that class. We also focus on helping students to develop skills that are gonna benefit them both this year and in the future in whatever capacity as leaders they ultimately end up in. We want to keep the student experience in mind, so not only for the students in the class, but for the students outside the class. We really want to hammer home that idea of how do we improve things for our peers? How do we make the high school experience as good as it can be for those around us? And how do we curate the experience, as I said, for all Sequoia students? This is a place where students of different backgrounds are not only recognized, but celebrated. We want to remember those differences, hear all those different voices, and really put those into practice. It's a balance in that class between the curriculum that we teach and getting involved in school events. So we try to aim to strike that balance. What is the curriculum that we teach in that ninth grade student leadership class? We start out with kind of a big macro idea of what is leadership. We take students' preconceived ideas and then kind of hone them a little bit until we have our kind of working definition. We then get into sort of the tangible skills that we think will benefit students as they go forward, like public speaking, some stuff that'll help us maintain that culture on campus, identifying and addressing bullying, developing positive habits, creativity and kind of letting that loose, decision-making. We get a little bit into Sequoia's ASB constitution and the rules that govern our student groups. We sort of put it all together with event planning. Like we said, we hope to make a lot of these, give a lot of these skills that will ultimately serve students as they move forward. The idea then, this is, as I said, a ninth grade class. Some students, especially if they're particularly interested in student leadership, may choose to go on to ASB, our Associated Student Body class. That's a class that can be taken from 10th through 12th grade. And it's essentially the engine that puts on a lot of the events. So when you think about student leadership at a high school, you're probably thinking about dances and pep rallies, but also those things like outreach to marginalized student groups, community service projects, things like that. So that's a big emphasis for us as well. It's very student run. The day-to-day operations of the class are managed by our appointed student body executive council, our president, our vice president, and their elected peers. And as I said, they're responsible for putting on many of those extracurricular events that you see at Sequoia. The main goals of that ASB class are to curate that experience for all Sequoia students, to keep everyone's different views, opinions in mind as they do so. We want to represent the student body of Sequoia High School, both in meetings at the district level, at the site level, and just in the things that we do every day. We want to serve as a liaison between the staff, community, and student body. We're fully active in curating some video content and our social media accounts. We want to use that as kind of our flagship. We plan and facilitate events that go on campus and in the surrounding community. And morale is big for us, both for ourselves and for others. keeping that positive outlook. Everything we do is with a glass half full, optimistic, keep an eye out for the bright spots type of perspective. Just some of the events that we do, as I mentioned, dances. This is a winter formal photograph taken at the Fox Theater in winter of 2019. We also put on, we host a Special Olympics Festival every spring for all of the schools in San Mateo County. This is a shot of last year there. We're really proud of the student life aspect, our clubs, our student organizations. In a typical year, we'll have about 60 different student organizations of all different sort of areas and interest sets that will meet regularly. So if your student comes to Sequoia and they're looking for those students of a similar interest or a similar hobby or passion, it's very likely that they can find it in one of the clubs. A list of clubs and their meeting times is available on the Sequoia High School website. And if a club doesn't exist that a student would like to see, that's a pretty easy process to get that club off the ground and running. And I'm happy to work with students in that effort. This is another shot from our homecoming decorations from last school year. We threw a beach ball. That's an on-campus dance, the homecoming one is. This is just the ASB class, hard at work, brainstorming and getting ready for their next upcoming event. Publicity is a major thing, so we talk what it means to publicize in a physical space, but then also in 2020, what that looks like in sort of a virtual or online setting. We put on those pep rallies, times where the entire student body can get together and really celebrate some of the things that we're all most excited about that are going on campus. And this is a shot of one of those ASB classes. As I mentioned, my name is Corey Uhald. I am our Director of Student Activities. I not only facilitate the Shadow program, but I do oversee this student leadership program as well. If you have questions about any of those things, please feel free to email me. My address is cuhalde at seq.org. I'd be happy to field any conversations via email or also connect over the phone if that works for you as well. Thanks for giving us the time today. Much appreciated. Hope to be seeing you soon in the future.